Show Miley Moore. I'm 24 years old and I'm from Australia, but just moved to London. It's been a journey to be at this point right now. You know, a couple years ago, I wouldn't be who I am sitting right here because I was too scared to be me. I was afraid what people would think, what people would say, but coming for the X Factor, you have to be who you are. I'm not afraid anymore, and this is the new normal now. This is the performance of my life. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't worried.
I'm nervous.
Are you nervous? Of course you're nervous.
I'm back at Wembley again.
So how are you feeling? There's one seat remaining.
Yeah, Seann.
It's pressure, 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 but I can't go back now. This is it.
Seann, those shoes, darling, those shoes.
Seann, you've come from Australia for
this. Yeah, it's daunting, but I'm here to give you everything.
Well, right now, Seann, we want it. There's one chair left up there, Seann. I hope you do this justice.
I hope you guys like it.
Seriously, I'm actually speechless. You know what? I've waited for you all day, and you brought it. Not only did you bring it, you brought it in 7-inch platforms. Yes. Seann, seriously, that's what we like to call a slam dunk.
Seann, you know what? Stars come in all shapes and sizes, and this is not everyone's cup of tea, but you're probably why we made a show called The X Factor, because The X Factor is you.
Seann, you've made me excited to be there in those live shows. Please take a seat.
We've got it.
Starting to look like a handsome lineup.
Yeah.
Seann Miley Moore takes the sixth and final seat, the next category. So now all that's left is some swaps.